Hello and welcome back to Madin 6616. Today we are looking at Cyberpunk 2077 and Update 2.0. I compare this with Patch 1.63. To do this, I set up the following setup: an MSI Godlike X560 motherboard, Ryzen 9 5950X as CPU. The GPU I used was an 3080 Ti Founders Edition with an adjusted RAM curve because the Founders Edition gets so warm. Also 64 GB of Corsair Dominator Platinum RAM that runs 3600 CL18. Except for the XMP, everything runs stock. Let's see how the setup performs. You are welcome to subscribe to the channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any more videos. If you like the video, please click the like button. Let's look at the benchmark.
ドローンと電気の神の祈りを捧げましょう。ホプロセッタの故障も神の霊。